Does this ever happen with you? That you're typing something but you're not sure if the grammar is correct or not? So as you saw, there are so many times that this happens that you want to check if your grammar is correct or not, but you do not know where to check. And it just gets a lot of hasslesome. I don't even know if that is a word. I check my grammar. Anyway, so what do? I have an amazing idea for you. We have created a whole new AI grammar checking tool for you. Of course, AI is the way the world is progressing. So obviously we had to use it if we are preparing something new for you. It is so top notch that you're going to love it when you use it. Okay, so next time you're typing something, you're talking with somebody, you're unsure of anything, a word that you said or maybe a phrase that you used. There's so much in English that you possibly cannot know everything, right? So this tool is going to be handy. It's available on my own website, alinarais.com/grammar. It is absolutely free to use. Go and make use of it. Use it as much as you can. Perfect your grammar. No running around here and there. This one tool is going to take care of all your needs, all your grammar needs. Okay. Now I'm going to show you a small demo. Let's quickly find out how it works. It's pretty simple. Of course, if it is not simple, it is not useful. So yes, all that I create for you is always simple. So here's how it will work. I'm going to show you 5 incorrect sentences and how it corrects them. Okay. All right. Let's start with the first one on the list. I gone to the market. You saw how it corrected it? Okay, sentence number 2. Did you knew he was there? This is a mistake which is really common. Next one. I have 2 children. Sentence number 4. She has been there since yesterday. They knows that it's done. So, simple. Now here's a small to-do for you. Here's this picture. Use this picture to write a small paragraph in the box that we've provided you in the grammar tool. Okay? Just write a small paragraph about this picture and the grammar tool is going to give you all the mistakes that you made, if you made any. Sometimes what happens is that we think that we are writing with correct grammar and everything is perfectly okay. But if you actually go into the depth of things, you'll find out that you are making small mistakes here and there. And this tool is going to help you with that. Okay, so please complete your to-do right now. Submit your homework to me. And of course, you have to let me know in the comment if you did it. And which was that one mistake that you did not think you were making, but you actually did. Okay, so tell me about the mistake that you were shocked to learn about. Okay, let me know in the comment below. I think the comment section is going to be so much fun when we read it all together for everybody. Okay, please, please go ahead and do this. I'm leaving a link in the description of this video and in the comment section also. What you have to do is paste this link anywhere handy. Some place where you can just quickly visit it next time you want to check something in your grammar, okay? Like I have a group with myself on WhatsApp and it has a very funny name. I use that group to list down anything that I want to remember or recall, or some fresh video idea or some link of some video that I want to watch. I place everything in there. Everything is there. It's like a diary that I have on WhatsApp with myself. Just start pasting all these links that I keep providing you every now and then. Paste this link over there, okay? And use it, star it, so that it flashes right on the top of your WhatsApp, okay? And use it next time whenever you feel unsure of anything that you speak in English or write in English, okay? I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye. Take care.